This is the championship final, girls 200 yard freestyle.
Take your mark.
Let's introduce you to the ladies in what should be one of the closer championship finals that we're going to have this afternoon. In lane number one at the bottom of your screen, that is Brianna Schwanenberger from Catalina. Lane number two, Melanie Paulson from Saoro. Lane number three, that is Razalee Luker from Desert View. Lane number four, your top qualifier, Caitlin Wright from Sabino High School. She was 154.29 yesterday. 154.77 was the time for your second qualifier, Karima Chuck, who's in lane number five. Karina, a senior at Catalina Foothills. And Karina's got a pair of teammates in 6 and 7 right above her, Anna Shore in 6, Maddie Kiphut in 7. And in lane number 8, rounding out this championship final, is Emilia Sauerwein from Shadow Mountain. Look at this race shaping up in the center of the pool between Caitlin Wright of Sabino and Karima Chuck of Catalina. It is Caitlin Wright with the lead at the 100. She's going to flip at 54.76. 55.15 is the time for Chuck. Trying to join the leaders up front is Razalee Luker, the freshman from Desert View. Not intimidated at all by the older swimmers who are the top qualifiers in this heat, trying to keep pace with your leaders. But still, very tight race between Wright in 4 and Chuck in 5. As they flip with 50 yards to go, this one's still undecided. Great turn there from Karima Chuck. Karima Chuck had an unbelievable 150 flip turn there, and she comes up even with Caitlin Wright. One last turn, and if this one goes anything like the last one, say bye-bye to Karima Chuck. And she does have a great wall there, and she comes up with about a shoulder length lead. So the wall is so important, and Karima Chuck taking full advantage. She's going to ride it all the way to a state championship in the 200 free. Her winning time, 153.16. Touching second in lane four is Caitlin Wright, 153.45. And third place goes to lane number three, the freshman, Razalee Luker, 158.40. Again, your champion, Karima Chuck, the senior from Catalina Foothills, 153.16.